one of the reasons that houses don't sell is often because potential buyers don't realize how good they are until they go and view them. And that's why I started making property videos, because it means people can view a property without traveling hundreds of miles. Once they've viewed the video, they've got appreciation of the property, then they're going to be much more inclined to come and have a look for themselves if it's the good fit for them. Watch a few of my videos and see how they work.